William, do you remember who brought up Genesis 18?
I think it was the gentleman that's speaking. I think he's the one that brought it up.
Oh, he did. Oh, so the same gentleman says he doesn't believe in the Bible, but he's using the Bible to refute the Trinity. Okay, good. Let's go to Genesis 18, Ijaz, and let's talk about it. So do you have Genesis 18?
Right. So you spoke for a few minutes. I will speak for a few minutes now as well. Yes, it is my room, my house, my rules. I know you're not accustomed to my background, but I will pray for you.
No ad hominem. You just said no ad hominem. Don't break your rules and expose your hypocrite. Do not attack me first. I haven't attacked you. Stick to your rules.
Listen, there is no need to call me hypocrite. My rules, my house, Sam. Right?
So yeah, he didn't attack you. Ajaz, he didn't attack you.
Stop.
He called me a hypocrite.
That was after you insulted him, Ajaz. Yes.
I did not insult him.
Right, guys, we need some peace in the room, please.
Yes, thank you, sir.
So, can we just, Thank
please, you. And you're going to see, Stefan, I'm not going to be disrespectful to any of you, but this man is already starting off to be too angry and agitated because I sense a little fear. Let's go to Genesis 18. Forget about you and me. It's not about you or me. Let's go to Genesis 18. You want the proof? Let's start there, the passage you used yesterday. So can we go to Genesis 18?
No, you will wait for me to speak and you will be respectful. My house, my rules. Thank you. So Mustafa, it seems as if Sam is unable to adhere to the rules. So we would have to do timed segments. We will treat him as he needs to be treated. And I forgive him just as Christ would forgive him as well. So with that in mind,
he would have murdered me.
He would have forgiven you. As he gave you violent Christian thoughts, Now, let us get the show on the road. Mustafa, we're going to do timed segments.
Right.
Sam, how many minutes do you want to speak? Because I know that
do me a favor. I don't want my name, Hassamo. I don't want to hear it from your mouth. Call me Sam. Do not call me Hassamo anymore. I don't want to hear it from you. Call me Sam.
Well, no. My house, my rules. My house.
Mustafa, we can have a free flowing discussion, my friend. We don't have to have time limits as long as we don't insult each other. We can be peaceful.
We can hear the my house, my rules.
Right. So well,
my rules. Just let me can I through my house.
Let me say one thing. Can one I say
second,
one thing?
Just one second, William. Just one second, please. So I want to welcome everyone into the room. But Hassamo and I do have a history.
Call me Sam. I'm going to tell you again. I don't care. It's your house.
We can forget that today, my friend. We're not going to be rude.
Follow the spirit of your prophet. You said, respect me. Call me Sam.
I will call you by your name. I will call you by the name I choose.
Sam, that's what I go by. Call me Sam.
Can I say something, my friend?
On the legal documents, on the court documents, it's Hassamo.
We can have fun with legal documents and use them against your prophet. You're getting nasty. Keep it respectful. Don't stoop to the level that
you're not tell me. Do not tell me I'm getting nasty.
It's been 10 minutes now. We haven't gotten to Genesis 18. Mohammedan.
Right. Can we just stop here for a second?
Can I just say something? I'm not going to be disrespectful, guys. Let me just say something. We don't need to do time segments. We don't need to yell or insult. I know you might have history with Sam. I didn't know that, but I know now. But we're here to discuss the deity of Christ, Genesis 18. We're not going to yell or insult each other. We don't need to put time limits. Guys, let's just respect each other, and we can dialogue in a friendly manner. We're not here to attack you or to call you names. I have not said one name to you guys. We're just here to dialogue in a respectful manner. I can assure you that.
Well, William, just to make something clear, the last time I had a recorded event with Mr. Hassamo, he promised
here
me...
Here we go again. Mohammedan, stop calling me Hassamo. I'm saying
again. But I just said that we can be respectful and you're insulting him.
Yes. How am I insulting him?
Stop calling me Hassamo.
He asked you to not call him that. Let's just be respectful. We can dialogue as friends. We don't need to insult each other.
Right, so one more time, I'm going to state what I'm going to state, and hopefully we can get the dialogue on the way.
Yes, please.
The last time I had an agreement with this particular individual, he was deceptive and did not give me a full recording.
See, here again, in fact, the accusation. No, prove I was deceptive. Give me your proof. Stop. You already went to 10 minutes of the people's time.
I'm doing it now.
Let's get to the topic.
Did you not promise me a recording from Milly Fiore?
No, I never did. Prove that I did. What are you talking about? I didn't record that. I did not record the session, so I'm going to promise you something.
Hassamo, I will say one more time.
Mohammedan, stop calling me Hassamo. Mohammedan, stop smoking the black.
Okay,
look, let me just say one thing. Can I say one thing?
William, can you speak? Can you speak instead of that individual? That would be better.
I know for a fact that Sam did not have recording software until recently. I don't think he would. I've never known Sam to not record and not share things. I know he's, I've never known him to be dishonest. But if we can just
my experience,
it is your room, different. Though. But it's your room, my friend. The room is yours. It's your room.
One second, William. I just want to make this point because of the history I have with this individual. We had a discussion in which he insulted me for 20 minutes at the start. And consequential from that, he promised me he would give me the recording by the individual known as Millie Fiore. Now, it has been several years since that incident. I have emailed him on more than one occasion requesting it.
Give me the email that you sent me. Stop with the
false. He has failed to do so.
Okay,
I'm
but
speaking, don't interrupt me.
Please. Tonight, can we talk about the deity of Christ, though?
Yes.
Can we
I just have one request. I just have one request that the individual called Sam Shamoon agrees to the terms that we've laid out. No insults, no abuse, no threats of violence, and no nasty messages. Would he agree to that? Simple question.
He got muted. You muted him. So he, if you guys are going to be muting him, he's not going to be able to talk. He said yes.
He can unmute himself.
Every time I do, someone mutes me.
Yeah, that's
I've agreed to your terms, and as it's being recorded, thank God it's being recorded, we've heard you're the one who's been attacking me. I've yet to attack you. I've responded to your attacks. Stop the attacks. I don't want to attack you. I'm not interested in
attacking you. There are no attacks here, Sam. There are no attacks.
Let's deal with the issues. Can we get to Genesis 18 now?
That's up to you. That's whatever scripture that you want to use. You're free to use it.